Yeah! First try!
Mailman! Maybe my RKG shirt will be here. Oh yeah. Damn, that was a lot. Got him! Victory achieved for Dodgey. Give me that. I'm gonna eat that shit. Oh my, oh my. Alright. We're waiting for Dumble Finchy to show up.
Merry Christmas. Ho, ho, ho.
Let all the show in.
Yeah.
Not to all. A good night.
Right, I'll take us off.
Yeah.
Good night, Paul.
Should we, when we go in again, do an intro again and then clip it down on the actual.
Now, hello.
Ba-da-ba-ba.
I just restarted that, so let's see.
Yeah, let's see if that works.
Okay, we'll keep our fingers crossed. It's fine.
Just before he's...
Sounds great.
The night is young. The cronies are cold.
So what's our plan? What's our game plan?
I'll tell you what our plan is, Cav.
Yeah.
We're heading down to Lost Izaleth to kick a witch's ass.
Oh, sweet.
We're gonna meet some friends.
This is weird. It's like I'm watching them live stream while I'm live streaming, hoping that they invite me into their game. Let's see if I can see their summon sign on. Like, my summon sign should be like right there.
That's a cool name for a. Imagine you fall a bar and call it Fire Link. That would be very cool.
What snacks are you doing? Doing food? Doing food?
All right, they're above me now, so we'll see.
Probably not into it, are you?
Savages. Got a woman with no tongue in a cage.
There's mine, I can see it. I can see mine right there.
Like in the game.
Come on, give me.
Has to be into a tongueless.
We see not twice as good.
Yeah, it's good.
It's gonna be. Who's that? Get him,
who's that? Who the hell is that?
It's an interesting combo there. Got for full trousers.
Got to all help. Into it. What was the sombra like?
Ah! I'm in!
Dodgey.
The artful Dodgey.
As long as he's not doing
dodgy.
He's gonna come in and be like, come on, baby. come on, baby.
Please, Papa, give me some cotton dirty, baby.
Oh my god. I can't believe I'm in.
Have you ever been to the Lord Drunk Conference? Cleaver steps as Ronnie's for the inevitable hung parliament.
Finchy, wait! I'm coming.
It's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen.
Oh.
Smash it.
I can't believe I'm in right now.
And if we don't, then we're here to help you guys out. Jacob Rassal said you guys have been there.
I hope you at one point jumped out of a helicopter.
This is amazing.
Tactics.
Yeah, that's why he's gonna leave.
He lost his plane. So you can't do that. You know you can't do that.
You're the pilot. You're the pilot, mate.
It's like a stealth operation. Tactics!
That's all. I had to do this guy on the plane while we were doing it. It's a pain in the ass.
One of my favorite videos that we made this year. Dark Souls on a plane. Watch it, because it's about to
there you go. One of my favorite videos. Classic. Stephen O'Dowd says, Merry Christmas, you lovely bird. Merry Christmas to you, Stephen O'Dowd.
I did it! I did it! Amazing! That's so cool. This is so cool.
That's crazy. Wish I could do that.
Oh shit. Oh.
Look here. It can all be
That was amazing. That was amazing.
And you can win it.
That was amazing. I'm like, what's happening? Ah! Messing up here, huh? Alright, see if I can get in again. I doubt if I'll do it immediately, but still. I didn't expect to be picked right away. I got invaded. Zimmo! You bastard. I got Zimmo'd! How dare he? Where is he? Ah, it's okay, Zimmo. I got Zimmo in for a sec. Ah! Man.
Must be that guy, right?
I never thought I would be the one getting Zimmo. Alright, well, he read out my super chat, which is brilliant. Let's hope. Alright, well, I gotta beat this person myself, so I'm gonna play along with them, I guess. Let's do this. Let's see, just in case. I don't think he will immediately. I feel like later in the evening, if I'm still streaming and going along, which I don't understand why I wouldn't, I might get summoned in for a DLC boss or something in Artorias near the end, but... Oh! I was one away! I would have just left it, he would have summoned me. Damn. Alright, let's put it this way. Rory's got the controller, he's willing to summon anyone. So I can get in with Rory. Dang! I gotta beat this myself. Let's be real. I gotta beat this myself. I forgot that this was a thing. Got some time now. They're gonna have to go do stuff for the DLC, so. Come on! Hopefully I can beat the Witch of Izaleth right here, and then I can meet them in the DLC. Chilling in the DLC, all they've done is beat the first boss, so I could do the same thing. Here we go, catching up to him. I gotta catch up. No time. Fucking finally. This came in the mail during the stream. Oh, baby. Got my slug tea. Sluggy.
Check it out.
So in other words, they're gonna go for Manus. They still have Calamite to do over here. If they're gonna do it. And it doesn't look like they're going for it initially. And so if they're not gonna go for it, I have to catch up to them again slightly. And try to beat Artorias. See what I can do against Artorias. It's okay. I'm not doing anything now. I'm just trying to beat him. But I need to beat him to catch up to them. And if I'm gonna catch up to them, then I need to beat him. I can't believe I died again. It's okay. I can't believe I died there again. Last hit. Trying to get summoned. Trying to get summoned here to RKG. They're about to go do Calamite, and hopefully if I'm in the right spot to summon me, that'll be fun. Here we go, let's see if I get summoned. Yes! Let's do this. Yeah, no, Tara. And I'm gonna drop this. Finchy! I'm with the boys. I'm with Finchy. I'm playing with Gav right now! Let's do this, Gav. Meet you, bud. He's naked. Yeah, I'm going to fight Calamity with with Finchy. Oh man, fucking heartless. Hard ass. Yeah, I know, this one took me a long ass time to beat. Finchy! I'm trying, Gav! Oh, I'm in! I'm backing out, Gavin! Look at Finchy back there. I kind of want to enjoy this for a second, but I got this. Like, we got this, we got this. I want to enjoy being summoned here. Fuck! No! Okay, I won't enjoy it. Oh! He's talking shit. Ah! I love it. Woohoo! Love it. They're gonna do Manus now because that's where they're going. They're gonna go do Manus. I don't know if I can join them unless I get lucky. But I was initially trying to set up this character to play with them. And then I went ahead and beat the game. And then I had to start over. So for the last like 3 days, I've been grinding this character on New Game Plus. There I am down there. Let's see if I get summoned again. I've been grinding this guy on New Game Plus to get back to a point where I can get summoned with them. This is their last stream of the year. And this is awesome to me. See if I can beat the game with them. Where'd they go? Oh, they went all the way down to Manus. They are going ahead. So I think I'm gonna go all the way back and just chill. Woo.
Okay. Get them in. I've forgotten what to do in this one.
Alright, so I got lots going on, but here we go. I figured it out.
Oh my god.
Love it.
Lord Voldemort. Yeah.
Look at this.
Sweet. It's not perfect, but it works. This is amazing, though. I'm still very blown away by the whole idea that I'm playing with these guys. Thanks, Miyazaki. They've already got the pinwheel. Wow. I'm like lost in the catacombs already done. I'm not even paying attention to what they're doing to the point that they're already ahead of me. I'm trying to figure out where they go. They've already passed me. For some reason, I beat the catacombs first try on my first playthrough. This one, when I was here like a half hour ahead of them, I just can't figure out. So. They're gonna go down and do Nito, so I kinda have to do this. Okay, I gotta get this. Behind them now. It's okay. I fucking fell. I got lost in the catacombs and I fell behind. I think I'm gonna have to wait. I can't though. I have to get Nito. If I don't get Nito, then I can't help them beat Twin. I'm like rooting for them to lose real quick so I can like hurry up and catch up. Please, I gotta really get there this run. I gotta get to this bonfire, like, right here. I thought they were going to the Painted World for sure because they were going... Why would they go to that place if they weren't going to the Painted World? Anyways, I could have just been sitting up there like, I gotta do all what they're doing.
Who
are
one if plum if that band is...
Okay. gotta beat them. I gotta beat them there, because they're gonna be sitting there like this. They're gonna let it play out for a second. Please, 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 please. Please, please, please. Fingers crossed. Fingers crossed, fingers crossed. No way. No way. No way! I cannot believe this. All right, it's me, Gav. I'm playing with Gav again, and Ricardo. We gotta go, we might kill Gwyn. We gotta make it there. I almost fucked them up there. Oh, I'm so pumped! This is exciting. Oh my god, I am so hyped right now. Here he is. I'm so freaking crazy excited for this. I gotta do my best not to die, and we gotta win here. That'd be amazing. It was me! Look at me, not Ricardo! That's me! I'm part of that community! Oh my goodness. There's a delay. There's like a minute delay. And it's amazing, but it's amazing. Cheers! Cheers! I don't have anything to drink. Ricardo, let's go! Oh, fuck. Edna! Boys! Woo! Woo! RKG! Kev loves me! So cool. That is like the most inconceivable thing that could have happened, and I'm so glad I didn't say anything out loud earlier, but that's what I was thinking. I was like, well, what if? Oh, Dodgey and Ricardo, I got a prism stone. That's amazing.